Waterboarding is a form of simulated drowning. Zubaydah's role in Al-Qaeda was later found to have been overstated. At the time the cable was sent, Haspel worked in CIA headquarters outside Washington, D.C. Published accounts have said she was chief in 2002 of a base in Thailand where detainees were interrogated, but arrived there after Zubaydah's waterboarding. Haspel has the backing of the committee's Republican chairman, Richard Burr, but several Democrats have expressed concern about the nomination. It's completely unacceptable for the CIA to declassify only material that's favorable to Gina Haspel, while at the same time stonewalling our efforts to declassify all documents related to her involvement in the torture program, Democratic Senator Dianne Feinstein said in a statement. Senators and the public need to know more about her record. Rachel Cohen, a spokeswoman for Senator Mark Warner, the panel's ranking Democrat, said release of the memo was a good step, but it was only one step. Senator Warner will continue to press the CIA to declassify additional documents and material regarding Ms. Haspel's background.